students, welcome to the session. I am Malika. We are going to discuss how to form the pair of linear equations in the following problems and find their solutions if they exist by any algebraic method. Our problem is Yash scored 40 marks in a test, getting 3 marks for each right answer and losing 1 mark for each wrong answer. Had 4 marks been awarded for each correct answer and 2 marks been deducted for each incorrect answer, then Yash would have scored 50 marks. How many questions were there in the test? So, let's start with the solution. Let the number of correct answer be x and let the number of wrong answer be y. Now, according to question, three marks for correct answer and minus one for wrong answer, then Yash obtained 40 marks. Therefore, it can be written as 3x minus y equal to 40. This is our first equation. Now, again from the question we see that four marks for correct and minus two for wrong answers, Yash scored 50 marks. This can be written as 4x minus 2y equal to 50, or it can be written as 2x minus y equal to 25. This is our second equation. Thus, the equations are 3x minus y equal to 40, which is our first equation, and 2x minus y equal to 25. This is our second equation. Now, on subtracting equation second from first, we get 3x minus 2x minus y and minus of minus y equal to 40 minus 25. This implies x minus y plus y equal to 15. This implies y cancel out, x equal to 15. Now, on substituting x equal to 15 in equation first, we get our equation first is 3x minus y equal to 40. Now we'll substitute x equal to 15. This will give us 3 into 15 minus y equal to 40. This implies minus y equal to 40 minus 45. This implies minus y equal to minus 5. Minus minus cancel out. This implies y equal to 5. Hence, the two equations are 3x minus y equal to 40 and 2x minus y equal to 25, where x and y are the number of right answer and wrong answer respectively, and total number of question equal to x plus y equal to 15 plus y equal to 20. Hope you understood the solution and enjoyed the session. Goodbye and take care.